Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is clinched. It's Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, they're going to be slightly anxious, of course. But if they just play their normal game, I can't see them slipping up here. I think they'll be champions at the end of this one.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And Wout Weghorst is the striker. And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Jordan Henderson starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Alexander-Arnold. Fabinho now. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Salah. Fine teamwork to win it back. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Pivotal moment defensively. Rashford. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, a committed challenge. What's the referee going to do about it? Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart.
Well, did he stop a goal-scoring opportunity? I'm with the referee. I'm not sure it was clear-cut.
Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Nice switch of play. Sancho. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. It's still alive. It's a perfect challenge. Darwin Nunez. Henderson. Just the clearance that was called for. Henderson. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Fabinho. Played into the centre. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Opportunity it is. That is a tackle and a half. Plenty of support here. And showing fine vision. Sancho. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Firing it towards goal. And a decent save. Full credit. And a fine tackle. Weghorst. It might be. Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just a lack of composure. He should score there.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Salah. Can they forge ahead? And not cleared away properly. Well, no damage done. Eriksen. Oh, lovely ball. Sancho. Can they get themselves in front here? He got a good palm on it. And they need to get tighter. It has to be. Oh, it's in. And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through? Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great... Great goal.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. Jadon Sancho. Running with the ball confidently. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. A real opening now. And it's there for him. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
He'll try his luck here. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy.
Well, history beckons. Surely they can't throw this away now. Well, here's another look, and the technique is just ridiculous. Outside of the boot, lots of power, and all the wall and keeper can do is admire the audacity of it. We're going to be seeing this over and over again, Derek.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So the ball rolling again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response in the second 45 from United? Ball back with Liverpool now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Salah. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked. Eriksen. Sancho. Just the challenge that was required. Nunez. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Oh, lovely bit of skill. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. An example of how to press. Now, potential danger. A matter of keeping his composure. Penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And this is seriously getting away from them. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why.
Oh, not to be! Not even close!
Well, I'm not sure what he's trying to do there. That's a shocking penalty.
Marcus Rashford. Rashford? Can he play it in? And in the final analysis, he should be doing better from there, Stuart.
Well, he'll be disappointed.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Surely. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, as you can see, that's a great bit of skill. He times this so sweetly. What a good goal that is.
So continuing with the action, United still behind, but this game very much a contest. Oh, good-looking run. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Firing it towards goal, and the keeper there to deal with it.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Now, sending it in. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Just a matter of thumping it away. And a very good challenge. Brilliant piece of skill. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Luis Diaz. So a throw in here for Liverpool. Now this could be productive. Who can he pick out? Can he finish this? And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant. On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next? Martial distributing shrewdly. Now the attack will peter out, keeper's ball. He needs to clear it. Well, when they go in, it looks spectacular. When they don't go in, you know the rest.
Yeah, it's a difficult...
Now, what's the keeper playing at? The equaliser it is! So many twists and turns in this title race.
Well, there's an inquest going on, but it's about how they react now. They need to regroup and go again.
Oh, skipping away. And a tidy tackle. And support available. Liverpool trying to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. Opportunity missed. They've regained possession. Ericsson. And now Rashford. This looks more than decent. Rashford! A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
They favoured a short one here. Well, able to close down the shot. It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race!
Well, that really could be it, unless they respond quickly here.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Liverpool trailing late in this game. Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
Playing it in. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's in with a chance. And fine goalkeeping. And so, the full-time whistle. They had dreams of clinching the title today, but not to be.
Well, that was a surprise, Derek. I thought they would do it today, but they didn't play well enough, did they? It certainly makes it interesting now.
Well, good luck to any defender trying to stop Marcus Rashford, and they haven't had to...